The Scenes feature lets you preset your favorite lighting moods so you can recall them at any time. To do this, tap on the tab Scenes and select Edit in the upper right. Then tap on the plus on the left. Now a window appears in which you can enter the name of the scene. I will choose Relax here. Then choose Add Scene. Now you set your own perfect lighting mood. To do this, select and set the luminaires you want to add to your scene, just like you would do when controlling your luminaires. For example, I select the Centro Tavolo here, dimming it down to 50%. And changing the light distribution so that it radiates more indirect light than direct light. In the same way, I deal with all the other luminaires I want to include in my scene. You can give the scene a symbol and a color to make it easier to distinguish from other scenes. To do this, tap the gear icon and select the color by dragging the little circle. Below, you can select numbers or symbols. When you have finished with this setting, just tap anywhere else. Then confirm with Done. Now you can see your scene here. This little number indicates how many luminaires there are in your scene. When you're completely done, just click Done again. Now you can recall the setting at any time with one tap.